So, how long have you been working with
them? About a month.
You're American. What on earth are you doing in this shit? I feel like you belong to clubs in London. I bet you're a great dancer.
I don't like dancing.
What about restaurants, then? You like food? I know some great places. You should come visit. I'll take you somewhere really nice. Talk later, okay? You, made man. I think my life might be that one.
The hair on my neck stand.
Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes.
She's insistent, that one. She gets asked all kinds of questions.
Madame Carlyle wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay?
I need to work on my aim. I'll never get rid of those stupid birds.
Sorry. I really need to help. I feel so sick.
What about restaurants, then? You like food? I know some great places.
You should come with me.
Go on and on about this.
Really? Spend a few bucks. A girl like you deserves that.
I don't know.
Thank you for coming on such short notice. A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution handled with absolute discretion.
I have yet to see a mystery I haven't solved. And I don't want to talk about my fame, if that's what you're worried about. Mine's lips are sealed.
Very well. I suppose you will want to start at the crime scene.
You assume too much, Madame Carlyle. The crime scene is here, sir.
Ladies start in the city. If you'll follow me, this way. That sounds interesting.
It's like planting seed. It will grow into compelling action.
Do you wish to plant any such seeds with me?
I already have. Huh?
Ah, let's see what the hell that was.
Hello there, sir.
Security detail at a staged funeral.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait. Did you get that bird shit off the front screen of my car, then?
I did, sir.
Why is she doing that?
Lost it out here somewhere.
Got me
off. Afraid not.
Good luck then.
I heard that.
Did they call all of you in today? I've never seen so many gardeners here at the same time.
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
And the woman isn't even dead. It's too bad we're not allowed to tell. That would make a great story to talk about.
Funny, Matt.
man.
What the hell was that?
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We'd only just run through his lab for 3 weeks yesterday.
I'll never get how the rich do this. All this fuss for a pretend funeral. And why not do a photo shoot because we're all gathered? Talk about messed up multitasking. And he's carrying the load. I'll tell you who. Us.
Get away from me, I am...
We've got contact! Spread out!
Copy that!
On the hunt for a shooter, let's nail his ass.
Roger.
Better and better.
Ah, God, wait a minute.
stay.
Situation isn't normal. So confused. I don't like how Alexa's way of running things impacts our son.
Huh? Hmm.
Yes.
Thank you.
find the bloody thing 4 days ago.
Yep, I'm awesome.
JHQ, this is Yankee Zulu 6. I got contact in my sector. Out!
Dollar. Huh?
You know, I told Patrick off. I'm not interested in someone who bosses you around like that.
That's enough. I think it
when she heard Madame Carlyle was still alive. She didn't even see it herself.